Analog Devices' unique and patented iPassives technology integrates performance-sensitive passive components into a device such as an analog-to-digital converter. Integrating passive devices isn't new, but what makes iPassives technology unique is the focus on building high-quality passive devices in a modular process that makes it easy to add the necessary passive devices to a component. ADI's iPassives technology includes a variety of passive building blocks that can be employed wherever needed. For designers, this allows ADI to deliver a more integrated solution that provides best-in-class performance while transferring component selection, optimization, and layout from the designer to the device. ADI's iPassive technology provides significant performance benefits compared to solutions relying on discrete passives. For example, the AD4116 24-bit Sigma Delta ADC integrates iPassives technology to provide high-impedance precision-matched resistors that are used in the high-impedance voltage divider on the analog front end. If this were created using discrete resistors, there would be some mismatch between resistors due to process variations. The mismatch will be greater if resistors are selected from random batches, as it would be subject to the full tolerance range of the process. Adding order restrictions to ensure resistors come from the same batch would reduce the mismatch to the range of one batch. However, with ADI's iPassives technology, the resistors are produced on the same die, which results in high precision matching and improved tracking across temperature, mechanical stress, and lifetime. The AD4116 24-bit ADC is designed for PLC and DCS modules, as well as instrumentation and measurement equipment and process control applications. It offers 6 differential inputs or 11 single-ended inputs with a plus or minus 10 volt range. These are connected to the integrated analog front end with input impedance greater than 10 megaohms and robust overvoltage tolerance on the inputs. There are also buffered ADC inputs for lower level signals for a total of up to 16 total inputs. The AD4116 includes a variety of analog and digital signal conditioning blocks, including a digital filter with different settings that the user can select based on the needs of each channel. The AD4116 is housed in a 6x6mm 40-lead LFCSP. It can operate from a single supply to simplify its use in galvanically isolated applications and can operate at up to 105 degrees Celsius. Analog Devices' AD4116 24-bit ADCs with iPassives technology are available now on Mouser.com.